You know, I get bored with doing the same thing over and over. They tell me I have AD or DD, whatever, deficit. Well, you know, I can't even say it. Anyway, I get tired of doing the same thing over and over, and I don't have very long attention span. So they tell me. So anyway, I paint, I take pictures, I do videos, I do picture framing. I used to be a commercial printer. And now that I'm getting older, if only they would have let me do the creative stuff when I was in school, but of course they didn't. And the scholastic part did not go over well with me. But I have more of a creative mind. Anyway, I was a long time discovering that. And just this summer, I got this idea to do what I call funky fish. I did these carvings. Here's my last one. See that? The others are already sold. This is the only one I have left. But one of my customers said, do some bigger ones. We want some bigger ones. So here's my bigger funky fish. Look at this. I'll have to get back so you can see him. What's that? Look at that. Well, anyway, I have a lot of fun doing these. And I just can't stop. This is my latest funky fish. I'm going to do bigger ones than this. I got some excellent wood. So I just wanted to show you that. Because, you know, it'll soon be New Year. This is New Year's Eve. Happy New Year, everybody. So I wish Hayden was here along with me to give you a Happy New Year. But I know he would do the same. We're having a great time. And thank you for all the good comments and support you folks are giving us. Happy New Year from Hayden and Ivan and the Funky Fish!